It's not that I hate you. I gotta do what I gotta do to move on with my life. If you're the better person for this, no, I don't mind. But I gotta let go. This stage is detox. Filter out the sadness and silent grieving. I'm kind of happy with you leaving. I'm superficial to you anyway. Admit I'm a coward. This is moving forward. Somewhat violent way to cope when I've lost all hope. It's my fault I'm messed up in you. Only thing I can do. See, I'm making progress. You are a lot for someone I didn't know. And I'll never